military weapons.
Welcome back and thanks for joining us. Today we are talking about the Human Universal Load Carrier, or the HULC. It's an exoskeleton being developed for dismounted soldiers. The hydraulically powered HULC enables soldiers to carry heavy loads with minimal strains on their body, and the system is expected to reduce musculoskeletal injuries that occur in soldiers due to lifting of loads. The HULC enables soldiers to carry loads of up to 91 kilograms, and the weight of the load gets transferred to the ground through the shoes of the exoskeleton, and that ensures that the weight doesn't shift the soldier's body, hampering his movements. The exoskeleton is suitable for use on any kind of terrain, and it's untethered and flexible enough to allow for squatting, crawling, and upper body lifting of the user. In all, the system weighs 24 kilograms without batteries. Of its design and flexibility, the HULC has an anthropomorphic design and a titanium body. The exoskeleton doesn't require any external control mechanism because it's controlled by a microcomputer installed within the system. The computer enables the HULC to sense the user's requirements and adapt to the situation accordingly. The HULC system can be removed and packed up in 30 seconds. The modular components of the system can be swapped when the warfighter is in danger and needs greater mobility to escape from enemies. The HULC is easy to put on, arrives in a folded small package so that soldiers just have to stretch out a leg and step into its footbeds underneath. Then, straps wrap around the thighs, the waist, and the shoulders, and sensors in the footpads will relay the information to an onboard microcomputer that moves the hydraulic system in order to amplify and enhance the wearer's movement. The flexibility of the system allows soldiers to run, walk, kneel, crawl, and even go into low squats. Of the features, the HULC has a range of 20 kilometers when the warfighter moves on level terrain at 4 kilometers an hour. It also supports front and back payloads, and the user can move at a maximum speed of 11 kilometers per hour, long duration at 16 kilometers per hour of burst speeds. The system has various mission-specific attachments and can carry integrated systems like armor, heating and cooling systems, and sensors. There is no joystick or control mechanism. Instead, sensors detect movement and, using an onboard microcomputer, make the suit move in time with the body. The system's titanium structure and hydraulic power augments the soldier's abilities, strength, and performance, whereas its modularity allows components to be switched and replaced with ease. Of its power supply, the HULC exoskeleton operates on lithium polymer batteries. The power-saving feature enables the system to support maximum loads even when the battery power is low. And the HULC also provides power assistance at the hip and knee joints. The innovative hydraulic architecture is highly efficient, which enables the system to run on batteries. And other exoskeleton systems, such as the RAYTHEON SARCOS XOS2 system, are tethered to a power generator. That's it for now. Make sure you're subscribed and turn on your notifications for more videos like this one in the future. Also, leave a comment and be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching and have a great day.